tonight's adoptive family is from the Big Island. A 69-year-old woman diagnosed with leukemia is the sole caregiver for her three great-grandchildren, whose parents are in jail. Evelyn is on a very limited income. The family needs groceries, toiletry and household items, and clothing. Boys size 8, girls size 9 to 11, men small, women small. The kids need slippers and backpacks, and the kids would like a Walmart gift card for their great-grandmother. If you'd like to adopt Evelyn and her family, call our Helping Hands Hawaii Adopt the Family line at 440-3800.